Welcome to Dell Technologies Connectrix Cisco MDS How-To Series. How to configure F-ports using CLI and Device Manager. Reference Dell Knowledge Article Number 201748. This video was created to demonstrate how to configure F-ports using CLI and Device Manager. This video presents the following. By default, all ports of the Cisco MDS switch have auto mode enabled. Interfaces configured in auto mode can operate in one of the following modes: F port, FL port, E port, TE port, or TF port. The port mode is determined during interface initialization. If an interface is connected to a node, host, or disk, it operates in F port or FL port mode depending on the N port and NL port mode. When to do this? When you want to set the administrative mode of fiber channel port to mode F. Before you begin, the interface mode configuration can be performed with the admin or root account. Prior to configuring the interface mode, make sure to validate that the port is connected to a peripheral device, host, or disk operating as an N port. An F port can be attached to only one N port. The configuration is saved in non-volatile memory and is persistent across switch reboots or power cycle. Tools required: PuTTY, SSH or Telnet enabled, DCNM or Device Manager. Let us configure the ports FC1/1 of MDS 9100A and 9100B that are connected to the end host as F ports. Log into MDS 9100A switch. Verify the current administrative and operation modes of interfaces. By default, all the ports have auto mode enabled. Ensure that you have the default port configuration on switch at this point. Ports should be enabled and properly licensed. Configure the interface FC1/1 as a fabric port or F port and verify the results. You can notice that admin mode for FC1/1 is changed to F. Log in to DCNM. Open the topology section and double-click the MDS9100A switch. Then click Show More Details. When the right side pane extends, click the Device Manager tab. Log in using the username and password. Validate the configurations made from CLI. Verify that interface FC1/1 of MDS9100A to the end host is configured as F port and enabled. Double-click the FC1/1 interface under the Device tab. Verify that admin mode is set to F port mode. Click Close. Now let us configure FC1/1 of MDS9100B switch using Device Manager. Follow the same steps and open Device Manager for MDS9100B. Double-click the FC1/1 interface under the Device tab. Select F port mode and click Apply. Validate the changes and click Close. Important notes: if you have large number of interfaces that should be configured as F port, you can change the default port mode from auto to F mode using the system default switch port mode F command. The system default switch port mode F command sets the administrative mode of all fiber channel ports to mode F while avoiding traffic disruption caused by the formation of unwanted inter-switch links. This command is part of the setup utility that runs during boot up after a write erase or reload. It can also be executed from the command line in configuration mode. This command changes the configuration of the following ports to administrative mode F. All ports that are down and that are not out of service. All F ports that are up, whose operational mode is F, and whose administrative mode is not F. This command does not affect the configuration of the following ports. All user-configured ports, even if they are down. All non-F ports that are up, however, if non-F ports are down, this command changes the administrative mode of those ports. Refer to the following for more information. Dell EMC Knowledge Base Article 201748. Refer Cisco MDS 9000 Family CLI Configuration Guide. Chapter, Configuring Interface Modes. Thank you for watching.